I like this pillow, but I also don't because it has a lot of...
Oh. Sorry.
Hold.
How can I hold it?
I don't know. You always hold it.
The 3 minutes doesn't count with that part of my ear.
Yeah, it does.
Mm-mm. Then do the other part.
What? This?
Mm-hmm.
I will. What's that stuff that comes out of your earlobe?
Mm-hmm. Can you even see it in the thing?
Yeah. Because that, I was looking at the back of my ear and then, like, I started to pick at it and stuff, and because this stuff was starting to come out of it.
Skin cells.
Ew, was that supposed to come out?
Mm-hmm.
It's white.
Mm-hmm.
And sometimes yellow. What's the yellow mean?
It's just stuff. I don't know.
Yeah, the back of this earlobe closed up.
Okay. The other part of my ear.
I am. It's just you have stuff.
Ow.
Sorry.
Did you see what I did?
Huh?
I blew on his face.
Do it again.
Okay, stop.
That's cute.
What are you doing?
He thinks he has something on him.
Okay, come on.
No! 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 That's me. You made me almost... Ow! That didn't even hurt, but it just scared me. You made it.
Hey!
Yeah, he already bit me on my arm somewhere.
Come on.
He doesn't like it. He's gonna bite you. Like he tried to bite me, you little. You little shit. Steph, I don't want you to get bit like he almost bit me. That was kind of funny. It didn't hurt, but it scared me. That's funny. He's just trying to protect himself. But it's like now my hand hurts because of this little. You need to go to that ear doctor thing.
Why?
Because you have so much dried skin.
Where?
Up here. And you have wax in your ear.
Seriously?
What?
What are you doing?
Something. Leave it alone. I'm trying to...